to name me a tribe. There's people always dying, trying to keep them alive. His body's decomposing in containers tonight, in an abandoned nowhere. A squatter's made a mural of a Mexican girl with 15 cans of spray paint and a chemical swirl. She's standing in the ashes at the end of the world. Poor winds blowing through her hair. The wind blades say it's gone. The roar of Babylon. She just can't sustain pressure where it's placed. She cares. The Bible's blind, the Torah's deaf, the Koran is mute. If you burn them all together, you get close to the truth. Still, they're pouring over Sanskrit on the Ivy League moons, while shadows lengthen in the sun. Cast on a kill of meditation to soften the time, and hold us at the center while the spiral unwinds. It's knocking over fences, crossing property lines. Four winds crying till it comes. And it's the soul of man reaching toward Bethlehem. Heart just can't contain all that empty space. It breaks back with a Cadillac, a company jet, like a newly earned refugee, retracing my steps all the way to Casadega to commune with the dead. They said you'd better look alive. Now I was off to old Dakota, where a genocide sleeps in the Black Hills, the Badlands, the calloused east. I buried my ballast, I made my peace with four winds lulling. When great Satan's gone, whore of Babylon, she just can't remain with all that out of space. She prays, she prays, she cares, cares.
Sorry, I screwed up some lyrics there. But whatever. It was fun.